advertisements again. Come on, get down, there we go. Extra rights. Alright then, let's see. I can try rescuing her. Let's see. I think I'll just drop it down there. Yeah, we're getting lots of diamonds and stuff. Jewels, I suppose, is the word, isn't it? Sorry, dear. Well, you know, I'm not that sorry, but... rescue that. Interesting. Is there a shopkeeper on this level? We ask ourselves. It's possible there is. No terrorists yet, though. There's a shopkeeper, fortunately. I didn't do anything nasty to him. Let's have a big box of bombs then. Big box of bombs. Haha, you're stuck. Her easily. Let's see. Possibly. What I want is something to throw down there. Don't fall on the spikes! Oh well, too late. Too late. I'm sorry. Oh, there's a jetpack over there. I'll admit to being absolutely no good with it though. Alright, there's an arrow down there, so I suspect that means it's gone. Yes. Interesting. Come on in, come down here. Oopsie. I actually didn't mean to do that, sorry. I'm sure she'll survive though. See what happens. Oh dear. Get back for the pickaxe. Annoying. Annoying, annoying. Nasty snakes. Nothing much over there of any interest. gold. Bombs. Wish I picked up a pickaxe. So annoying now. Come on over here, fat boy. Probably not wise. Teach me true. I messed with a great big frog. I didn't come out of it well. I should get out of the level with my life. Interesting. Foolish. I'm dead. I'm dead from a blown snail. That's just nasty. I lost it attacking that giant frog, I think. That's where it always started to go wrong for me. In the top 1,000. Oh, well.